Always being an overachiever, the B-1B Lancer holds 61 world records for speed, payload, and distance. This aircraft can carry 75,000 pounds of payload at supersonic speeds while maintaining a radar profile under 1% of the B-52 Stratofortresses. During the first 6 months of Operation Enduring Freedom, 8 B-1Bs dropped nearly 40% of the total tonnage delivered by coalition air forces. It can fly at night through mountains and as low as 200 feet without being detected by air defense systems. And with the recent upgrades, it got the Beast Mode. B-1B Lancer, aka the Bone, is a swing-wing bomber intended for high-speed, low-altitude penetration missions. When we say low, we mean like 15 stories low. The wingspan is 137 feet extended forward, 79 feet swept aft. The B-1B's synthetic aperture radar can track, target, and engage moving vehicles, as well as operate in self-targeting and terrain-following modes. Holding the title for the largest internal payload among contemporary bombers, it is a prominent member of the US Air Force's strategic bomber trio. Throughout its service, B-1B has been actively deployed in various operations, showcasing its significant role in modern aerial warfare. Some major changes were made, which included an additional structure to increase payload by 74,000 pounds. But the Bone isn't limited to its internal belly. It can also sport an additional 50,000 pounds of external weaponry on pylons under its wings, bringing the total payload up to a jaw-dropping 125,000 pounds. With a weapon load of 37,000 pounds, the B-1B can fly 4,600 miles without refueling. The B-1B has a ceiling of more than 30,000 feet. This blend of endurance, intelligence gathering, and precision strike capability has unexpectedly made the B-1B a highly favored aircraft for close air support missions. The B-1B's blended wing-body configuration, variable geometry wings, and four General Electric F101 GE102 turbofan afterburning engines all work together to provide long-range maneuverability and high speed, while also improving survivability. The aircraft has swept wings, which means the wings point backwards rather than straight across. The wings are also adjustable and can be shifted from 15 to 67.5 degrees. The forward wing configuration is used for takeoff landings and high-altitude maximum cruise speed, whereas the wings are generally set in the aft configuration, with the wings closer to the tail during high subsonic and supersonic flight. The terrain-following capability of the B-1B is particularly notable as it scans the terrain ahead and assists in flying as low as 200 feet above ground level, enabling the aircraft to closely follow the landscape. The aircraft is operated by four crew members: pilot, co-pilot, defense systems operator, and offensive systems operator. The DSO station is equipped with the ALQ-161 defensive avionics system that detects and identifies the entire spectrum of adversary threat emitters before applying the appropriate jamming technique, either automatically or manually, and a Honeywell multifunction display linked to the aircraft's offensive avionics system. The OSO station is equipped with two Honeywell multifunction displays linked to the OAS. The main computer onboard the B-1B is the IBM AP-101, which is also used on Space Shuttle Orbiter. The B-1B Lancer's capabilities have been significantly enhanced through the B-1 Embracing Agile Scheduling Team, or BEAST, initiative. This program accelerates the modernization process of the aircraft, substantially boosting its operational functions. Key improvements from the Beast include an advanced defensive avionics system, improved secure communications, a revamped identification friend or foe or IFF system, and the integration of Link 16 tactical data communication. The upgrade also involves augmenting the bomber's data storage capacity, equipping it to manage the voluminous data encountered in contemporary combat scenarios. The Beast initiative notably reduces system deployment time, bolsters aircraft readiness, and aligns with federal aviation standards. It aims to prolong the B-1B Lancer's service life and combat effectiveness well into 2040 and beyond, marking a significant enhancement for this renowned aircraft.